The most important thing is that first impression. When you come into one of our listings and when you see our photos online, that house looks ready to go and move-in ready. I like to start with the simple, obvious one, painting. Painting is one of the things you're going to get the most return, inside and outside. Even if it's just white walls to start, a nice clean canvas is the best place to start and certainly a place where your money is well spent.
In addition to the painting, the curb appeal, I also feel right when you walk in, you know, what are you in contact with when you walk into a home? The floors, right? It's the first thing you're feeling. It's the only thing you're constantly in contact with. So we always look at the floor condition. How does that look? It has to match the presentation of everything else around it. So refinishing your floors, or maybe some people have a few different floors, so matching all the floors to fit. And this is a really, really, really great place to spend the money for your return.
Another one is hardware and fixtures. Light fixtures, a cabinet pulls and knobs, they're very inexpensive. And even switch plates, your little switch plates, which are $2 a piece. I always recommend when we're painting, let's put on all new switch plates. But fixtures and hardware are very small investments and very good for getting that 3-to-1 return.
And then to tie it all together, we have staging. Staging is very, very important. You don't ever want a buyer to walk into a house and not know, where does the sofa go? Where does the TV go? Where does the dining room? It's very, very, very important to have the correct stager to stage your property. The way you live in your house is different than the way you sell it. And we are here to help you get that house ready to sell to get top dollar.